Good day, this is Jamaica Adaro, and today I'm going to solve a problem using Polya's 4 steps in problem solving strategy. Okay, so let's start. So the problem is a polo shirt and a necktie together cost 700 pesos. The polo shirt costs 350 more than the necktie. How much does the polo shirt cost? So to answer this problem, we will use Polya's 4 steps in problem solving. First, understand the problem. Considering that the total payment of a polo shirt and a necktie together is 700 pesos, so we need to find two amounts whose sum is 700. Since the polo shirt costs 350 more than the necktie, we can deduce that their difference is 350 pesos. In solving this problem, we can use guess and check strategy, but it's a time consuming. So to be able to have a direct and easy solution, we must make an equation to this, since the given information can be translated into a mathematical statement. So we let y be the cost of the necktie, and y plus 350 be the cost of the polo shirt. Combining the cost of the necktie and the polo shirt is 700 pesos. So the equation could be y plus y plus 350 is equals to 700. So at this juncture, we come up with the equation y plus 350 is equals to 700. To execute this outline, we solve the equation for y. From the equation we attained y plus 350 is equals to 700, it is understood that every variable has a coefficient of 1. So y plus y, we come up with 2y. Add the 350 equals to 700. So to make the equation balance, we carried out the 350 from the left side to the right side and apply the inverse operation. So 2y is equals to 700. So the inverse operation of positive is equals to negative. So the 350 positive becomes the negative 350. So let's continue the operation. 2y equals 700 minus 350 is equals to 350. So 2y is equals to 350. In this case, we will divide both sides by 2 so that y will remain. 2y divided by 2 is equals to 350 divided by 2. 2 divided by 2 is equals to 1. So y will remain. And then 350 divided by 2 is equals to 175. So we have the cost of necktie, which is 175. To know the cost of the polo shirt, since we already know the cost of the necktie, we solve y plus 350 is equals to y 175 man. So 175 plus 350. 175 plus 350 is equals to 525. In this case, so we come up with 525, which is the actual cost of the polo shirt. Consequently, the necktie cost 175 pesos and the polo shirt cost 525 pesos. How can we be sure that this is correct? To verify the answer, let's review my solution. We see that 175, which is the cost of the necktie, plus 525, which is the cost of the polo shirt, the total is 700. So it is correct. And 525 minus 175 is equals to 350. So I conclude that my answer is really correct. So I come up with the correct answer using Polya's 4 steps in problem solving and also by the use of write an equation strategy. So thank you and God bless.